he's feeling really, really good with you, but then suddenly he feels like, oh, I can't breathe. I need to get away. And when he starts to pull away, the mistake women can make is that they'll start asking him lots of questions, like, let's talk about the relationship, or why aren't you calling me back, and what's going on? And just keep this as a general rule. Whenever you feel like you need to ask a guy questions about a relationship, you're going to be pushing him away. If you really want to talk about your relationship, wait till you're feeling very connected and close and you're not feeling insecure. When you're looking for reassurance that there's some future here, it's usually because you're feeling him disconnecting. You're feeling he's pulling away. And rather than ask questions at that time, what you need to do as a woman is pull away yourself. That's where you have to practice detaching and finding something else in your life that brings you a greater sense of fulfillment and happiness, so that when he pulls away, he's like a rubber band. He pulls back. He'll get to a certain point where his testosterone levels will come up. Anytime a man is feeling independent or successful, his testosterone levels are going to start going up, up, up. That makes him feel horny. That makes him want to get close to a woman again to bring his testosterone down a little bit. So think of testosterone as like too low is moody and passive and irritable. Too high is a bit of a, it's a lot of pleasure when it goes up high, but then it becomes a little too agitated, like somebody's taking a, you know, an upper. They want to take a downer. It's too stressful to his body when it stays too high for long. So he starts feeling restless. And the body says, connect with a woman, and it will bring it back down to just the right point. Then he wants to come close to her. He comes into her, then it will start to go down, and he wants to pull away. So there's this dance. So the takeaway from this understanding is the realization that too much closeness can push a man away, and too many questions can push a guy away.